My view, I would put the over under at 3.
You put the over under on 3. Okay, so before I ask you which 3, do you think that it will stop him or deter him? Is there any reason why this would impact him actually running?
No.
So legally, no.
Legally, no. I mean, he can run. He could be incarcerated, and he could still run for president. And if he were elected, I think the better legal argument under the Constitution, under Article 1, would be that they'd have to spring him. But I don't think he's going to get elected. But I do think he is going to run. I think he's going to make a big issue out of his legal troubles to say that he is persecuted. He's going to say they're persecuting me. He's already said it because they want to persecute you. And he's going to say, and if the violence erupts, he's going to say, it wasn't my fault. It was your fault, prosecutors.
Okay, so now the 3. Stormy Daniels, number 1.
Georgia.
Georgia, Fulton County, number 2.
Documents.
And Mar-a-Lago.
Mar-a-Lago, and possibly January 6th.